Hi, I'm Steggy from Elgato, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to turn your iPhone into a webcam using Elgato Epoch Cam. Epoch Cam is an iOS app that lets you use your iOS device as a webcam, whether it's wired or wireless. That means you get to take advantage of your iPhone or iPad's amazing camera for your live streams or video calls. And to set this up is extremely easy. First, download and install Epoch Cam from the iOS App Store. Epoch Cam requires iOS 14, so for a list of all iOS device models that support iOS 14, check out the link in the description panel below. Next, launch the app and tap Begin. Here, we see instructions on how to set up the computer driver for Epoch Cam. Epoch Cam works with both Windows and Mac operating systems, so simply choose your platform and follow the instructions to download and install the driver on your computer. Please note, if you are using Windows, you will need to download and install Apple iTunes in order for Epoch Cam to work. If you're setting up Epoch Cam to be used in wireless mode, you can simply hit Next. Just make sure that your iOS device is connected to the same network that your computer is connected to. If you want to set up Epoch Cam in wired mode, before you tap Next, connect your device to your computer using a Lightning or USB-C cable. Please note, if you're using a third-party cable, that it's properly rated to send and receive data, as some inexpensive cables are for charging only, which won't work in this case. Now all that's left to do is enable some permissions on the iOS device by following the prompts on the app. And now, you should be able to see a preview of what your iOS device is capturing. And then, on your computer side, Epoch Cam will now show up as a webcam device in your favorite app. Simply choose it, and your webcam will show up. All of the controls for Epoch Cam are on the iOS app itself. You can flip to your front or back camera, change to your different zoom levels, and access this menu to change your bitrate, your connection mode, and your chroma key settings. Now, one thing to note is Epoch Cam has both a free and a pro version. So if you're interested in additional features, such as 1080p capture, smart HDR capture, chroma keying, or more, be sure to unlock the pro version for a one-time cost of $799 USD. Now, you have a super high-quality webcam thanks to Elgato Epoch Cam. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment down below. And don't forget to check out the rest of our videos on Epoch Cam on our YouTube channel. And be sure to get subscribed so you don't miss our new videos that will help you unlock the full potential of your Elgato products. Once again, I'm Steggy from Elgato, and until our next video, good luck and have fun.